So if you have an incompatible,
see the trailer hold,
don't do nothing. So you go to look back there and test your brakes. It won't do anything. So you can take a wheel chock. Shove it there. Then you can test your brake lights.